Okay, I've got it in this enormous pot now, and it's nearly all covered. I have a habit of getting up several times in the night, and I can use a pair of giant tongs and turn it over and see what's going on here. I haven't put in the pink peppercorns, but I'm happy with the garbure. I took out the boar meat, and that's chilling in the refrigerator. It got nice and soft. And this is always made with at least some aromatics, you know, some savory vegetables. So I hope this works. Okay,